Lovely little learners,
laughing every day.
Clever, caring creatures,
outstanding and out of this world.
Cool, calm and careful.
An engineer,
a fashion designer,
a horse rider,
a teacher,
a vet,
a gymnast,
a computer engineer,
a hairdresser,
a footballer,
a dolphin trainer,
a scientist,
a golfer.
When I grew up, I would like to be a teacher because I love to help children and I really want to help them learn so when they grow up, they can be great. I will achieve this goal by working hard in school and I will listen to the teachers and learn lots of new things.
When I'm older, I want to be an engineer that fixes electric so people's network can work. To achieve this goal, I have to persevere and do well in whatever I do. So if something bad goes wrong, I'll be the right person to fix it.
When I grow up, I want to be a policeman because I want to be a policeman to help people and be kind to people and help people when some people being nasty. Change this guy, working hard, going to be a laptop and crying.
When I'm older, I want to be a dolphin trainer because you can teach them how to do tricks and you can look after them and make them calm and gentle. And I'll achieve this goal by learning how to swim and persevering just like Pop.
When I grow up, I want to be a policeman because I am fast and helpful. And I need to get my driving lessons so I can drive the cars fast if the robbers drive fast in their cars. And to achieve this goal, I have to help everybody in the school so I can learn how to be a policeman.
When I'm older, I want to be a chef because I love cooking at my dad's house and I help her. So to achieve this goal, I would listen to the recipe and persevere. Also try my best. I would like to get this job because I love cooking and anyway, I want my restaurant to be the best with the system.
When I'm older, I want to be a footballer because since I came into school and I started playing football on the yard, I've been good at goalie. So when I grow up, if I have the chance, I will try to get enough money to buy to be footballer when I'm older so I can play the matches and do my best in football, and I will achieve that goal by keep playing it on the yard, doing the football club, and keep practicing at home.
When I grow up, I want to be a gymnastics teacher because I like to do gymnastics and I want to teach children how to do gymnastics. To achieve my goal, I will keep trying my best.
When I grow up, I want to be an artist because I love art. To achieve this goal, I will persevere like Pop.
When I'm older, I want to be an artist because I like drawing and painting pictures. I will achieve this goal by working hard in school and keep drawing and painting every day.
When I grow up, I want to be a rugby player because I like rugby and it's my best sport. And to achieve this goal, I need to learn in school and keep practicing and never stop.
When I'm older, I want to be a swimmer coach so I can teach people how to swim and teach people, no, and save people's lives. How will I achieve my goal? By working hard in school, and college.
When I'm older, I want to be a vet because I really love animals. I want to save their lives. And how do I achieve this goal? I will persevere like Pop and look after the other animals.
When I grow up, I want to be a rugby player because I feel really confident. I love rugby because I always watch it. I'll achieve this goal by persevering and trying my best.
When I grow up, I want to be a horse rider because I love horses and I want to help people ride horses, and I will clean up the stables, brush horses, and to achieve this goal I will persevere like Pop and I'll try my best and read what the things are supposed to say, and I will help the horses and the people riding the horses.
When I grow up, I want to be a vet because I really like animals. My favourites are cats and dogs, but I like dogs more than cats. To achieve my goal, I'll have to work hard in school and college and keep going to vets with my nan.
When I grow up, I want to be a golfer because golf is a very good sport. And it's very healthy for you. To achieve my goal, I will persevere and never give up in Dorset Street Primary School.
When I'm older, I want to be a teacher because I like learning and persevere like Pop. And to achieve this goal, I'll persevere like Pop, try my best, and listen to the teachers when I'm told, and go to school, stay in school.
When I grow up, I want to be a hairdresser because I'm very good at hair, and to achieve this goal, I will watch some videos and go in hair shops to
When I grow up, I want to be a scientist because I like testing things out, and to achieve this goal, I'll have to work hard in college and persevere in school.
When I grow up, I want to be a policeman because I like to arrest robbers. And to achieve my goal, I'm going to have to persevere.
When I grow up, I want to be an Olympics gymnast because I like gymnastics and it's really fun. To achieve my goal, I will never give up. Work hard in gymnastics and work really hard in college.
When I'm older, I want to be a hairdresser because I like doing hair, and to score my goals, I will go to college.
When I grow up, I want to be an architect because I love building games like Minecraft, and I
and want those like buildings to be real, like the ones I built in the actual game. I'll achieve this goal by working hard in school and keep playing building games to practice and drawing pretend blueprints.
When I grow up, I want to be a fashion designer because I like shopping and I like clothes. I will achieve this goal by working hard with sewing machines and persevering in college.
When I'm older, I want to be an artist. I want to be an artist because then I can learn how to make different things and how to grow. I will achieve my goal by never giving up and working hard in school.
When I grow up, I want to be a policeman because I would help people when they are needed help. But I will arrest bad people, when people are not nice to the police, they need to be arrested. But the nice people are needing help. To achieve my goal, I will persevere in school and never give up.
When I grow up, I want to be a dolphin trainer because I love dolphins. To achieve my goal, I need to go to a lot of dolphin places to learn how to train a dolphin.
When I grow up, I want to be an army man because I can help people and I can help people survive and I can be nice to people to help them survive floods and I can save the UK. To achieve this goal, I need to persevere, like Pop, be motivated, and try my best to get it and be friendly to everyone.
When I grow up, I want to be a computer engineer because I like typing on them and fixing them. To complete this goal, I will have to go to university and practice fixing computers.
When I'm older, I will be a policeman because I can go to rescue robbers and help the bad guys get their money from the bank. And I'm going to achieve this goal by working hard like Pop and persevering like